French police on Thursday published photos of two brothers wanted as suspects over a bloody massacre at a magazine in Paris as they launched an appeal to the public for information. Paris police said arrest warrants had been issued for Cherif Kouachi, 32, and his 34-year-old brother said, who were likely armed and dangerous.